buzzing to be fighting, first of all. You know, being busy, kept busy, thanks to Dave for getting me out straight away. And yeah, defence of the Commonwealth, doubleheader in my own city. I'm excited. Because of the age I'm at and the stage of my career, I didn't want to start a completely new style of training. So I'm now being trained by Ian Grant. He actually coordinated me for a number of my fights, probably five or six fights, when I was at the Ingle Gym. So I haven't really had to change everything drastically. I've had to change slightly, tweak things, but my style of training remained the same, and that's why I'm being so successful, I think, because I've not had to change completely a wide range of training style. I think he's big for the weight. I think he's 5'9", so you know, he's got the height, he's got the range. With height comes range. Yeah, I think he brings the same thing every time. So desperation isn't always a good thing in boxing. You're desperate, you take chances, you take risks, and you shouldn't take risks. But yeah, as a pressure point of view, you could say he's got the pressure, because if he loses this fight, he's lost two on the bounce. He'd have to drop down a level. With me, I've won the Commonwealth, I'm defending it against a former champion. Worst comes worse, and I get flattened and come again, and I lost two on the bounce. But I'm not looking like that. I'm looking at the best me on the night. He won't beat me, he won't get near me, and I'm at my best. Hopefully there's no excuses on his part, and I know he says he's coming to take it off me, so I'll make sure he's promising me he's at his best before the fight, because I don't want no excuses after. It's not just about the win for me as well, it's the performance. I want to look good, I want to win and look good in my own city. It's vital for my profile to impress, because boxing is, we went at a show like this for nearly 7 years in Nottingham. It was Froch Mack. I was on the undercard for Froch Bill. You know, he was a role model to myself coming through as an amateur. I watched him when he turned pro and build his way up to fill the arena, and then went on to bigger and better things. So yeah, he's from the same little village as me, went to the same school, got a lot of similarities. Boxing wise, we're not very similar, different styles, but I definitely draw inspiration off him. I've been down Forest since I was a kid. I've been on the pitch before big fights, but going back as a champion with a belt is a completely different story, and everyone got behind me. There was chanting, and it was special, and I'm grateful for them getting behind me. I always get behind them. The same with Nottingham Panthers. My family have got season tickets, and they get behind me and I get behind them. It's good for sport in Nottingham. It's good for sport in general to help each other out. So thanks to all the big teams, and thanks to the general public in Nottingham as well, getting behind me. The ticket sales for my fights, it's been incredible. It's the biggest fan base I've had yet, build up to the fight. So yeah, just thanks to everyone. Before I won the Commonwealth, I went to the Nottingham Panthers game, and I said to the guys at the arena, you know, I'd love to box here. And then I won the Commonwealth, and then within a month it's a double header in my own city, and I'm headlining, so I won't rule it out. I'd love to fight at the City Ground. It'd have to be a big fight, but it can happen. I just got to keep winning, keep looking good, keep improving. The thing I've had missing in my whole career the last 4 or 5 years is momentum. Now I've got the momentum, and I just want to push up. Yeah, they was looking for sparring partners. As they said when I got out there, they was looking for the British style, the British pattern, they said. Every different parts of the world have different styles, different patterns of fighting. They said they was looking for some kids a similar height, because obviously McDonald is quite big for the weight, so the nearest is my weight, which is featherweight. So they called a few of us out there. I'm not in a rush to go back. The food wasn't amazing. I didn't really get used to it, but experience-wise, it was gold. Yeah, he's a really good fighter. I think he can carry his power up to my weight, maybe super featherweight. I'm confident he'll win the Super Series. I don't think the other kids have got enough on him. He's got too much power and too much about him. I don't think he's going to come up in a proper fight to probably super bantamweight or featherweight at least.
226.
Time.
Hey.
Time.
226. That's fastest one to date, that.